I think there's going to be an uprising of people because of all the corruption that's being brought out, and FBI and the DOJ are refusing to do anything about it.
So you actually think this could be ugly?
I think she should be held for
the crimes
that she committed.
Right there.
I think that her crimes not only go with her, I think there's higher ups that are involved. And I think it's being protected to protect people that she's not getting convicted.